Welcome to Miss Lindsay.
Good morning, beautiful people. I have no idea what day or whatever it is because I'm not at uni or anything, so who cares? Anyway, it's the weekend and my best mate is coming up from London, so it's gonna be fun. So I'm gonna vlog, and it's sunny and there's nice views, and I'm just about to get the bus to town. And basically it's my birthday next weekend, but she's working, so we're gonna celebrate my birthday today in this quiet, humble town of Gedling. Mel is causing havoc with a loud suitcase on the road. Yay, Mel's in Gedling! Hello everybody, I'm vlogging, yay. Mel.
That's my bad side.
We're ready to go out. Look what Mel got me for my birthday, this and these. I'm so happy, yay. We're going out to drink cocktails and...
Get drunk.
And
eat Indian.
We will vlog in the process. Woohoo! Hello everyone! You've just missed us. We just had cocktails and they were so good. Or maybe I'll put a photo of us drinking cocktails. Now, we're off to Tamatanga, which has been in a previous vlog, but it's so good. It's like my favourite Indian restaurant ever. So, yeah, that's it. That's all I have to say in life. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Tamatanga, the Indian restaurant, which is a bit like Wagamama's, but not quite Wagamama's because it's Indian. But you sit on a bench and you share. I won't share anyone else because I probably just showed the table there. But yeah, and Mel, this is her first visit.
Hi.
Anything to say that's inspiring? Look at Mel's nails.
Issy.
Everybody, quick, look at Mel's pin number. I'm about to play badminton. But the trouble is that I've just had to run home to get my student card, so I'm knackered.
So we're just playing badminton again. Lindsay is there. She's pretty good, I have to say. She's very competitive as well. What you got to say, Linz?
You lost.
Poor Lindsay.
Ready? Barbecue. I'm vlogging, yes. My camera might melt.
Do you not just feel stuff like...
She's just living actually, a life, people.
Yes, but it's the tea,
if you smell a bit of chocolate, I think I'd be
can
sick out my
Can you get that
eye.
Smoke in the light, Murray?
Murray, can I watch you?
Oh. That's good. Keep it like that, Lindsay. Oh god, it's all coming to me.
Tesco. I work at Tesco, yeah. Can I please watch
Do it again. Part two is Kirsty's explanation.
I work at Tesco. Tesco.
What do you
not
think
in England?
Of, no, people will stalk you.
Yeah.
What do you think of people vlogging?
Well, I don't really agree with it.
We're going to see something really exciting.
Three buses running late in blue. You see at the top. So what we can do then, we can react to it. Either turn them, you know, get to drop the passengers, turn them on, send them round.
So Mel, how did you make your tour of the bus control room? Did you enjoy yourself? I'm just gonna go over here and like press the button to actually cross this road. It's good. The what? Oh, the blind person. Is there?
No.
Have you not done it either?
No.
Oh my gosh. These people don't live. I've got to record Mel being blind for the first time. It moved, didn't it? Not as good as reaction as Mary had, and she was just like, oh my god, it moves! Welcome to the oldest pub in England, but it's not really, but they reckon it is. In Nottingham, we reckon it is. It's the oldest pub in Nottingham. But there's a few. Actually, there's like three pubs that claim to be, in. Right then, ladies and gentlemen, this is Mel with her suitcase heading back to London town. I've been allowed on the platform to do some special filming. No, I'm joking, they just let me through the barriers, I don't know why. And yeah, that's it. My weekend of vlogging not very interesting things, but there's a train. Again.
It's been too long.
Yes. This is Mel getting on a train. Or did you see me in the reflection? She's gonna hate me for filming her. She's gonna kill me for filming her. She's gonna be angry. She's got caught on a chair.
Just been watching Miss Lynn's K. Subscribe.